Hey guys, my name is Chickaman here, and today, well, I'm going to be doing Pokémon Shield Part 9, and yeah, let's get right into the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Yeah, oh hey, it's Team Yell again. Okay, I guess we're fighting Team Yell. Yeah, let's go. Why we meet again? Yeah, okay, hang on. Remember me, I gave you that bike. Oh, okay. Nice. So, it's their duty to protect the children. And that means they're gonna have to keep on doing the challenge. You're gonna have to keep on. It's their duty to protect the Pokemon, so your duty to protect the what? To give up the gym challenge. Okay. Yeah, but I have actually defeated the gym. Let's do this. Okay, let's use dig then. What's that? What's that gonna do? I'll just dig you up. Okay then, let's see. Oh, that's decent damage! Okay, one more hit on the okay. Dig. Oh, dig one. Use Hunter, but I'm still gonna dig you up. Like, you're still gonna freeze. Iron defense. What does that do? It hardens the body. It's like armor. It's basically harder. Probably better. I'll replace it. Oh yeah, I'll replace that. Alright, so let's go. No hail skill. Pangoro! I can take that all easy. Is that like 5 days apart? Iron defense. And let's ban iron defense. I don't know if you know. How can you not fall for the taunt? Let's use Iron Defense one more time. Oh. That doesn't do anything. I'll dig you up. Okay then, let's go. Huh. Wow. Bullet punch. I'm not gonna do anything. I only did a few. That's not good. Okay, in the thing. of the hail is gonna kill. All right, let's just slash him. Or should we just slash him? Yeah, I just died. I defeated a Yelgron. Maybe Yell, that's your boss. Yep, now we can. I want to take you on the other one. Change up, come. So I can, yeah, it'd be great if you can run. Ooh, riding on the water! Ooh, it's another Rotom bike. Let's test that. Ooh, cool. Interesting, but no. One of the things I want to try and get the next gym. Let's go to the next gym. If I can get to a nearby Poké Center. Oh. Oh, dear. How big a whale would it be? Oh, I need to check. Oh, I did not see it. Oh. That is pretty fast. Swords gone. Bam. Duh. Corn. Oh no, I can't. Oh no, this is probably torn. I can't raise my stats. Then, okay. Let's go for. This is still not going to be because it looks like it is. I need a fire because I don't even have a fire target for my one, too. Oh wow! I think stats, things that improve your stats. A good is like pretty much a good idea really. Yep, I'm definitely keeping swords down. Oh no, come on. Okay, let's go on. Oh no, I can't. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. let's just use Mr. Krabs. Sword Stance did one hit. Oh, you have a sword, huh? No, actually, no, I'll send out Pokemon. I'll just send out Corviknight then. We're gonna do that. Go Corviknight! There you go! I have the advantage. Counter. What am I gonna do? Oh, okay. Drill pick you then. Oh wow, that was a lot easier than I thought. Yeah, it was. Let's go. On. Any more? Oh, what? Anyway, oh, that's the red one. Wait, that's supposed to be like Mario, where like. Oh! They're both like the same thing as that Pokemon. Except, the one that I'm fighting now, like, what? Is, basically Mario. And, the other one, like. One is blue. Yeah, speaking to Luigi, don't worry, I'm not going to use this action. It's just some stuff on a bit very that which I get stuck on for a while, like maybe when I don't know. At one point I'll do an elder episode of this. Ask in the comments if you want Luigi's Mansion 3 parts. Is it 7? Yeah, Luigi's Mansion part 7. I have to do that. Anyways, Oh, yeah. No thanks, I'll just then. There we go. Alright, let's go. That one's okay, wait, but where am I supposed to go though? I'm getting confused. Oh, I go down here. Okay. No, not that way then. This one? Yeah. Ah. Well, I was spotted. Alright, then fight this one then, okay. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Bruh. Oh, it's super effective. Oh, leveled up. Huh. That was pretty easy, I think. Yep. That was. Oh, hey, I'm somehow like younger or something. What's this? Oh, it's that town thing! Yeah, but that town is pretty dangerous. You could just climb up the gate, really. Just go on those logs on the left, and then jump up onto the window, and then there's a there. You can go on the window, and then climb to the top, and then you can go over it. You can just go over it. game project. Okay, it's Team Yo. I'm not really. Oh no, I'm battling. Well, kind of. It's gone off a lot. Oh, that's pretty juicy damage. I'll do that again then. Alright, I'll see. Let's go. Swords down. Ha! Alright, then let's go. Let's go. Razor Shell. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna kill you. Soak it, no. Ooh. Oh, that was too good damage. Yes! Well, I guess it is really powerful. Well, it'd be good if I had Vic and Volts, but no, thanks. Maybe for an electric type hand soak, that'd be pretty good. So like, make an enemy, you soak on an enemy, and then you after that you use an electric type. I'm in the dark street alleyways of here. Also, this is Team Yell's baseball team. Okay, cool. Okay. All right, let's go. Okay, let's go to the city then. With the shutter closed, nobody's gonna put a challenge to me. I'm gonna look into this. I just happen to have too many of these. Oh, here's a lead card. Okay. Here comes. Okay. Really? Is this the gym mission? Wow. Okay, I'm a challenger. I want a passing. I don't want that. That is really too desires a kill. I didn't realize this is like a gym then. Okay. Alright, this is pretty cool. That's the only gym that you didn't really realize it was actually a gym. Let's go for dig. That does not work. That would be really good. Let's dig it away. Okay. Come on. Dig. Okay. I'm gonna take down the boat and come back. Dig you up again. Fury Swipes, you look better. Nothing. What you're trying to do. Alright, then. Oh wow, that was easier than I thought. Yeah, let's go. Okay, moving. Okay, let's see. This is a gym challenge. Then who is the gym leader? that's... Okay. Why is there a Mr. Mime? Some kind of invisible way. I'm just battling you then. Wait, you're gonna be... Oh no. Oh, okay, let me battle you then. Let's use... Dig. Dig you up. Wait, is this dark? Oh, what? I'll dig you up again. Alright. Wow. Come on. I guess if I win, I will actually get to the mine. Into copying every stat he made them of what? Okay, just let me through. Okay, I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. Oh no, I can't heal my Pokemon, can I? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna battle both of you. I'm digging you up quite a lot. Okay. Oh, Oh wow. Oh hey, this is quite leveled up and Pokemon. I think that's pretty much my highest level Pokemon so far. Yeah, you lost. Okay. Oh, and Max Revive. Let's Max Revive. You should have Max Revive with this item here. I'll give this to you. Hyper Potion. There we go. Now my team is fully healed. There we go. Let's go. Oh come on, not again! Really? Hmm. All right, come on. Face me then. Oh hey, look at that. Okay, so I'm gonna use Slash. Ice. Okay. That doesn't do that much. Okay, Slash is better. Slash is alright, dude. Okay. Oh wow, one more flash and then Weavile's there. Is it Weavile? Yeah, it's Weavile. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Let me through. Come on. I'm waiting. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh. I guess I'm not what? Let's go. Super effective. This one. Swift. There. All right. Let's go. Oh wow. Okay. Oh. Okay then, let's go, switch. Okay, rest in peace. Oh wow, Drapion's. Dying first. Okay. Okay. Right, what's next? Should I say? Could give annoying about some experience. Okay, it's not that happening. Air Slash. Alright!
Oh no. Why am I putting up my weakest Pokemon? Okay. Alright. Okay. So will you let me through? I'm gonna heal my Pokemon actually because I see there's a battle coming. Next, another one, yes. Oh hey, I have a max revive. A bam. I have hype potion for you. There we go. And you. There, alright. Let me see. Are they actually good guys? I need to go there. Go on and face the good guys. Let's see. Who's the gym leader then? Alright, let's see. Pokemon. It's dark type. So. Good against dark type. Oh. It turns out that psychic is good against dark, so let's go. Oh hey, it's the gym leader. Hey, face me, gym leader. Come on, come on. Stop singing and face me. Come on, no. Okay, so you finally hear her. Ready to. I'm ready. Not great. I'm not really a great gym leader. Really? You're not? I've got good ears, so I've overheard the whole thing. Shut up. Okay, when I was alone. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. I'll battle you then. Let's do this. Now then. Let's go. Come on, come on, just stop talking. Let's do this. Alright, come on. Oh, you're attacked. Oh no. Perfect. Oh, I need it. Is he gonna rub a chip? Maybe. Let's pick you up. Oh, level 24. No! No! You caught me. Wait, is this the fucking gym? after that was the ice gym. And then there's the dark gym. Oh, it is the center! Okay, so the dragon gym is going to be the 8th. Okay. Let's go, Mr. Crab. Come on, Mr. Crab. Let's go. Let's go sword. Oh no, sand attack. Okay, let's go. Oh wow. Okay then. I should definitely use Storm's Dark again. Oh, this is hard. Alright. Use another sword dog then. Okay. Yeah, but that didn't do anything. Okay, razor shell. Oh no, he has the text, really? You really have the text. Razor shell. Okay. Oh, it's a kid cell. No! He one shot me! Oh, this is a real enemy. Let's go for an toy bat. Why? I don't know what it's gonna get. Obviously, this one is stealing. I saw that coming. Okay, Espeon. Let's go. Espeon's gonna go. This? I'm definitely gonna lose this. Gym is really hard. Okay, let's go for a start. Do I even have a super effective move? Liquidation is the liquidation. Come on, really? Really? You waste the move. Let's go, cool, not done. or deal. Okay, I'm gonna switch Pokemon. I'm gonna go back to Inteleon. I might win. Maybe. Let's go for U-turn. Oh, this is really gonna go well. Come on, what are you gonna do now? Ooh, does it affect? I'm gonna win! Ooh, the defense master fell. I think I'm actually gonna miss it! I won! Boy, I won! Well, that's the gym of am I like Peach? One more gym to go already. Crazy. One more gym to go. I'm next gym is already the 8th gym so far, and it's only the, 9th episode. That's actually kind of crazy! Here's a dark bag. Boy, I did it! The 8th gym is gonna be good. Yeah, boy! Dark uniform, okay. Boy, I defeated the seventh gym. Oh. So, that gym leader is, her brother. Okay, then let's see. Come on. Okay, guys, so, Alright guys, so hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe.